What up, everybody? It's me. Me who needs to shave. Literally. I want to talk about somebody that I haven't talked about in a long time because I find her irrelevant, stupid, self-absorbed. Anything else I can say without calling her a bitch, but bitch. Tamar Braxton. Recently, and they showed a video. Tamar was going on a trip, on an airline trip. I forgot where, but she's on the plane, and the stewardess was doing their job, was showing the crew, you know, how to exit the plane in case of an emergency, put on this and that and everything. They're doing their job. Tamar decided to put her 2 cents in, and it's like blah, 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 and everybody, nobody would have heard. I just fly the damn plane, bullshit. And they reported her to the pilot, and the pilot came out there and told her that you were wrong. They're doing their job. It's the law. They have to explain to you people every time you fly this plane, you know, in case of emergency, what to do. Because if they don't, not only will they get in trouble, but you'll get in trouble because you're the one going to be dead. And of course, Tamar and her own fashion, rolled her eyes and being Tamar and everything stuff. Now she's running around crying, talking about the pilot singing her out and everything stuff. But people are saying that she was the one that basically called out everybody else. I'm so sick and tired of Tamar Braxton. I mean, wanting to be Beyonce, wanting to be Lady Gaga, wanting to be Toni Braxton, wanting to be everybody but yourself. And judging from the way you've been acting on TV and public and everything stuff, I mean, a 5-year-old had more intelligence than you have. I mean, for real. Trust me, when I'm on a motherfucking plane, if the pilot decided to come out there and show me himself, this is what you do, this is how you get off the plane, and this is how you... I'm going to listen to him. But she decided to be herself, a 70-year-old, 3-year-old kid. I mean, the stupidity and everything that come out of me. Laundry. But wow, I'm trying not to pick on people and everything stuff. You know, I've been accused of calling out Beyonce. I'm not calling out Beyonce. I'm calling out her fans. You know, the super fans. The Kardashians. No, I'm not calling out the Kardashians. It's just, you know, everybody. You know, I don't try to single people out. It's just their actions makes me want to vent on how stupid people can be. And this is no bad. I mean, ever since Braxton Family Value came out, I mean, it's all about her. Nobody wanted to watch the show without Toni. And you talk Toni in, you turn it on yourself and everything. So, I mean, for real? So now your little feelings are hurt because the pilot called you out. Big deal. Shut your mouth, listen to the pilot, and be on your way. You slowing everybody else up, you know, going to where they're going. If I'm wrong, which I know I'm not, hit me up, let me know. Like I said, leave a comment below. If you like this video, hit that subscribe button. Give me a thumbs up. And I hope nobody else do that stupid. They will. Peace out.